You're going to find yourself while I'm preaching going back in your life, finding out what happened to you. What brought you to this point? Why did you make the mistakes that you made? Why did you end up in the things that you ended up in? And not only are you going to see it, but the good news is you're going to see your way out of it.